Meet Nadine Fahoum, an Arab-Israeli Muslim and alum of the Israel Tennis Center's Coexistence Program. As a recent Duke University grad, where she played number one singles, Nadine has decided to dedicate herself to the ITC, the organization that shaped her life, in order to help create a better future for next generations of Arab and Jewish Israeli children.
I decided to take my first job out of college to work for the Israel Tennis Center's Foundation. For me, it's very important. The tennis centers had a huge impact on my life.
She's the perfect ambassador for the Israel Tennis Centers and may be the first Muslim woman to work globally, raising money so more Arab and Jewish children can get to know one another through the sport of tennis.
I'm very excited working with the Israel Tennis Centers because I believe in this organization. I believe we can make a change and we can create a better future for the children of Israel.